Good news in Ukraine's fight against corruption. Ukrainian Railways reported a profit of $11 million for 2016. This is a massive turnaround considering in 2015 the company found itself owing nearly $500 million. The new Polish chairman of the state-owned Ukrainian company, Wojciech Balchun, has helped save millions of dollars by cracking down on illegal purchases, including overpriced fuel. In his native Poland, Balchun was the president of the largest railway freight carrier.